It went a little bit and it stopped again. So here is the second car. Let's see how it does. Looks like this one is stuck too. Okay, I'm gonna give it a little side push. Aha! There it goes. It does better than the R34. And it's going slow, but it looks like it got stuck again. Yep, it is stuck again. The wheel just keeps up staying. So now for the third car. All right, so this is the third vehicle and it has big wheels. Let's see if it'll be able to make it through the sand dunes. Perfectly. Look at that, it's a little trooper. It's just going and going, and I don't think this one is gonna get stuck. Look at that. Yep. And it just keeps going. Looks like this one is not getting stuck in the sand because of its big wheels and it has a little bit more power. Look at the donuts it made. The track tires. The tire tracks. It's even going backwards. And on the bumpy spots. And look at that. So it looks like this truck has passed the test. Alright, so this is a final vehicle. Let's see how it does, but this one does have more power. Let's see how it does in the sand dunes. Woo! This one is quick. It's got more than enough power to make it through the sand. It's all the way over there. And it's still going quick. Woo! I can't even keep up. Oh, it fell over. But it looks like it's back up. It's kicking up and throwing up all the sand. Whoa. On the sand dunes as well. Whoa! Looks like we had an accident. Stand alone.
Thank you. our channel.